Woke up this morning with nowhere to go. Outside my window, fresh blanket of snow. The temperature's right around 15 below. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. No dog loves to run like a sled dog does. The dogs know we're running and the yard's all a buzz. I get up and I wolf down my breakfast because it's a great day for a dog sled ride. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. So roll out the gang line and harness the team. A day just like this one is each musher's dream. The trail will be slick and the snow will just shine. Today the entire world's beauty is mine. Oh yeah. Step out in the cold and I breathe in the air. My breath floats up into the sky like a prayer. On mornings like this I have blessings to spare. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. The dogs scream with joy as I pull out the sled. The excitement almost makes them lose their heads. To the trail they've been born and the trail they've been bred. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. So roll out the gang line and harness the team. A day just like this one is each musher's dream. The trail will be slick and the snow will just shine. Today the entire world's beauty is mine. Well, I've had my share of runs where not everything turned out so well. Lost teams and tangles and broken bones, I've really been through hell. But I can tell this day ain't one of those days. Today all the breaks are set to go my way. I can tell by the dog's tails and by the sun's golden rays. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. It's a great day for a dog sled ride.
Well, way up in Alaska, the state that stands alone, there's a dog race run from Anchorage in the Nome. And it's a grueling race with a lightning pace, where the chilly winds do wail beneath the northern lights, cross snow and the ice, and it's called the Iditarod Trail. We'll give me a team and a good lead dog, and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, the race, it won't be easy for the masters of the trail, and some of them will make it and some of them will fail. But just to run that race takes a tough and a hardy breed, and a lot of work done by the dogs that run across snow with a whistling speed. We'll give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, it just pulled out of safety, I'm on the trail all alone. I'm doing fine and I'm picking up time and I'm running on in the Nome. There are no sled tracks in front of me and no one on my tail. I did the Iditarod Trail. Well, give me a team and a good lead dog and a sled that's built so fine, and let me race those miles to Nome 1049. Then when I get back to my home, hey, I can tell my tale. I did the Iditarod Trail. I did the Iditarod Trail.